Hey everybody, we're back. We got another bit of packs here from Mcdonalds. Got a little Pikachu box, so we'll see what we got. There is, I do believe, 17 packs here. I accumulated a few. This is from like going there 3 times and ordering a bunch of Happy Meals. So if you haven't already as well, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Happy hunting, everybody. Again, I'm not the biggest fan of this paper. I wish it was kind of the usual kind of plasticky. And starting us off here with the Torchicado. Piplup, a Chikorita, and a Litten. Gotta be a little more careful with this paper if you don't want your cards to get like all scratched up. But it is what it is. And we got a Mudkip. Pico, and a Squirtle, and Squirbunny. Good old Squirtles. And inside, in case you haven't seen, yeah, you get a little Pokemon box thing that you can put together. Turns into a little Pokemon box, Pokeball, and then 25th anniversary Pikachu. Here's the Charmander, Chespin, and a Rowlet. Need to get the Charmander and the Bulbasaur in holo. That's what I'm seeking for my collection. Would not argue again with another Pikachu, but the Bulbasaur and the Charmander is what I'm hoping to get as well. Different way. We've got a Squirbunny, a Froakie, a Cyndaquil, and a Mudkip. Seen the red and I was hopeful, but Not the one that we're searching for. We got a Cyndaquil. So it's a weird. Some have like a bit of a hollow down here. Almost like hollow bleed. But then when you look at some, there's absolutely nothing. That one's got some. Maybe they're the red one is just super hard to tell. I just noticed that the red one. Oh yeah, it's got a faint hollow to it too still, I guess. A lot less noticeable though. Oh, and we got another little Pikachu. Non-hollow though. Sobble and a score bunny. Fennekin. A Grookey, a Chikorita, and a Rowlet. We got a turtwig. Turtwig. Oh, here's a Bulby, a Squirtle, and a Rowlet. Seen something nice here, but not looking like it's not the one that I was quite hoping for yet. But we got another Squirtle. Squirtles, a little bit of dingage on the card sadly there. But it's another nice base Squirtle. Too bad it's got a little bit of, like, yeah, you can see it a little bit right there and there. Two little spots there. One little spot there where the foil is, like, scratched. But we got a base. Now let's see what's in these red pack. Ah, they got something different in it. That's cool. Stickers. And the little Pokemon scenery book. So you can put the Pokemons on there. Some Pokemon stickers, that's cool. I was wondering what the difference was in between the red packs and the weight packs, so that's the difference. Anyways, before I get too far ahead of myself here, so now you know as well. Red packs, you get stickers. The weight packs, you get the Pokemon box. Put together box thing. We got a Snivy. Bulbasaur, Chikorita, and a Torchic. Excited there. Thought this was one that the one guy that I was searching for, but it is a Chimchar. Grookey, a Squirtle, and a Chimchar. Said I'll definitely take all these Pikachus. So we got a Pikachu here. Whoop. A Grookey and a Sobble and a Rowlet. That's kind of funny though. I got a Pikachu and a Squirtle in my last opening. And we got another Pikachu and another Squirtle this opening so far. Alright, come on. Gotta get some more magic here, some more luck. Hopefully we got the other two, Charmander and Bulbasaur, still in here. We got 5 left plus this one, so 6 packs total left. We got a Rowlet. Another Rowlet. Snivy, a Chikorita, and a Mudkip. We got a Treecko. Treecko. Snivy, Chespin, and a Scorbunny. Like 20 degrees Celsius in Canada here where I am right now, so not too bad weather lately. Hopefully we got a good summer coming, but don't want it to melt too quick, otherwise you can get floods everywhere. We've got a piplup. We got the roulette double here. The roulette over here. Put the trico here. Piplup there. Another Bulbasaur and a Squirtle. No one hollows though. And a score bunny. So three more packs. Just got this guy. We got another piplup. A trico, a sobble, and a roulette. Alright, come on. Two more packs. Come on, luck. Give us another starter. Charmander, hopefully. Seen the start of red and I got excited. I don't think I had this guy yet though, out of any of the openings, so we got a lit in here. Pikachu, Chikorita, and a Mudkip. Last pack. Come on, last pack magic, eh? Oh, we got a Snivy. You little turd. Greg and Sniveler. Make me snivel. Pikachu, a Cyndaquil, and a Totodile. Alright everybody, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and happy hunting. Gotta catch them all.